And the curtain came down, and suddenly the city center sounded like a stadium after a football game. Nobody had practiced any bows. We didn't know who was supposed to bow or when we were supposed to bow. This was the first great success of the New York City Ballet.